All right, so here we have Savanna, our African serval. So these cats can be found in Africa in the grasslands and savannas, hunting for mice and other rodents. So they have these large ears, which they use to find their prey. And then they have these extremely long legs that they reach in the burrows to catch their prey.